Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. This is an 8th month update for Roscoe. Roscoe the Roddy King, my boy, my Rottweiler puppy that I got back in August. He's 8 months old now, so I got him at 2 months. So I've had him for 6 months, and it's been an amazing half a year. Before I get into that, I want to tell you guys about the collar that Roscoe wears. It's called a fire collar. It's something I had seen pretty much on Instagram and Facebook all throughout my timeline. They were doing a lot of advertising. So I reached out to him and told him I wanted to try the collar, and they were gracious enough to send me one. This collar is basically a GPS and activity tracker. So I thought this was like a cool thing to try out. My first thoughts on the collar were that it might be a little too small for Roscoe as he grows, or might not be strong enough to contain, you know, a 100-pound, 120-pound dog. But I've been very surprised. The collar is amazing. It's very strong. As Roscoe has been walking now, and as I'm trying to teach him how to behave on leash, there are times when he likes to pull, and the collar has stood up to his pulling and my pulling against his pulling. The collar is very durable. But the most important thing about the collar for me is that it's a GPS, that it has GPS technology in it. And what that allows you to do is around the house or around your house or your job or wherever you keep your dog, you can create safe zones. Anytime your dog leaves a safe zone, you'll get an alert to your phone. For me, this is crucial because there have been times, actually two occasions in the past, one when a gardener left my back gate open, and one when a handyman left my back gate open, and my older dog, Bernie, got out and I had to go find him. Fortunately, I located him without any incidents. He didn't get into any trouble, didn't get into any fights, came back without a scratch on him, which is great. Now, in regards to the activity tracker, it's cool to, you know, it's cool because Fire, they do have like a leaderboard, which will tell you like how much activity your dog is doing compared to other dogs of the same breed. So, I mean, if you're into that kind of thing, that might be something that you're interested in. But for me, it's not my thing. So I don't pay much attention to that at all. I'm just more so interested in, you know, where is he and is he safe? And this collar provides me with that information. All in all, the fire collar is chew-proof, waterproof, pretty much dog-proof. And it delivers what it promises in terms of the technology. So if you guys are interested in the fire collar, I will put a link to their website in the description. You guys should go check that out. All right. So let's talk about Roscoe. It's been 8 months. Like I said, he's 8 months old. I've had him for 6 months. And things are great. I mean, he's everything that I had imagined owning a Rottweiler would be up to this point. He's healthy. He's happy. He's relatively active. And what I mean by that is that he's not like a lazy dog, but he's not a dog that I have to like run just to keep him calm and submissive around the house. He has a great temperament. He's very gentle and loving with my wife and my kids. He's super smart. His training is going well. He's a great student. I could be a better trainer. That's why I work. I know you guys know that I work with Oscar Moore. He's actually helping me with training Roscoe. And I really appreciate Oscar helping me. There's so much like insight, wisdom, and technique that I'm learning from Oscar and translating that into how I train Roscoe, which makes it a much better experience for myself. And I think it will provide Roscoe with much better training. In regards to his weight and size, on February 8th, which marked his 8th month day on the planet, I took him to the pet shop and put him on the scale. He weighs about 77 pounds, maybe 78 pounds, I guess. Now, I'm sure someone's gonna say, like, oh, he's small. You know, he's a small Rottweiler. When my Rottweiler was 8 months, he weighed 120 pounds. Well, I didn't get Roscoe to have the world's largest Rottweiler. I'm not going to overfeed him so that I have the world's largest Rottweiler. I'm much more interested in having a healthy Rottweiler. And I think, like I said, at this point, super happy. Roscoe has great energy, great vitality, and with a reasonable amount of activity, he can calm down and be a great house dog. For the most part, he is in the house or in my office. So that's pretty much it. Things are going great with Roscoe. I did just film a training session with Roscoe and Oscar. I'm putting that video together now. It should be up in a week or so. So be on the lookout for that. If you guys are interested in more Roscoe footage, he does have his own channel, which is Roscoe the Rider King. You should subscribe to that channel. There will be a lot of Roscoe specific content put there that does not necessarily have to do with Dogumentary TV. So that's what's up. I want to thank you guys for taking the time out to listen to me chatter about my boy. I want to thank all of you guys who show my boy so much love and for your encouragement, your warm thoughts, all that stuff. It's amazing. That's what, you know, dog people should do. I think we should, dog people, we should be loving, caring, and supportive people. And I appreciate you guys for that. All right? Peace.